Luke, you are my absolute best friend, my constant source of unconditional love and support, my unexpected blessing and my greatest challenge. Every day I will choose to love you fiercely and without limits. I will trust you without fear and stand by you in everything without hesitation. I will pray for you always and be patient with you, knowing God is still molding you to be the best man you will ever be. I will be your biggest fan. I'll celebrate the highest of highs with you and support you in the lowest of lows. I will be adventurous and brave with our future and cherish every opportunity that life hands our way. I will always know when you need a cold beer in your hand, or a warm meal in your tummy, a kiss on the head, or a moment or five from my silence.
You are my lover, my teacher, my best friend, my rock. And the happiest of my days so far have been together with you. My promise to you as your husband is to affirm you, your trust and your love, and love you endlessly. I want you to feel heard, respected, safe and never beneath me, but always my equal partner. I promise to make you feel the highest and recognize all you do for your family every day, big or small. I promise to take charge and commit myself to being the very best me for you and our children, to show courage and enthusiasm through the hard times and the good. I promise to be spontaneous, fun, and never take our time together for granted.
What a wonderful day. Welcome everybody. We're so glad that you're here to be part of the crowd of witnesses to the love and to the union that is represented here, and to the wedding and to the marriage and life that follows for Luke and for Kayla. To you, Luke Thornton, Mangakahi Waitsi, take Kayla Maria Te Ura Hiruvana as your wife in Christian marriage. Do you promise to love and honour her in sickness and in health, for better or for worse, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only for her as long as you both shall live? I do. He did say, I do.
I do.
Do you, Kayla Maria Te Ura Hiruvana, take Luke Thornton Mangakahi Waitsi as your husband in Christian marriage? Do you promise to love and honour him in sickness and in health, for better or for worse, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only for him as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Kayla, repeat after me. I give you this ring as a sign of my love.
I give you this ring as a sign of my love.
And commitment to you in Jesus' name.
And commitment to you in Jesus' name.
Now, the bit they like in the movies. You may kiss the bride.
Some things never get better. Some wrongs never get right. Sometimes people need more than what's inside. And I know that you,
thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Sent to me. And I know that you sent to
you
me.
Sent me.
Then one day I'm the life of the party. I'm the real thing. I'm your every man. Didn't I fall from the grace, from the glory? I lose all my faith again. Oh. And you say nothing's gonna be perfect. Perfect. fix all in your mind. And all these demons I can't give up this fight. Oh, 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 oh. The youth.